Hello lovely Mario Maker people! Today we are going to do something slightly different. There's this video event in the Mario Maker Reddit and I volunteered to showcase a few levels for you today that were submitted in the Reddit thread. If you're interested in this event, you can check out the link, I'll leave you one in the description. So let's see what we got. We're going to play 5 levels today. The first level we're going to play is called a flying one, 100 seconds. It's by VMDoll 1986, and I already start this level. It looks like I have already played it. So let's see what we've got here. Ah, I remember this stage. This stage was part of the level of the week contest, I think 2 weeks ago, in the Super Mario Maker Reddit, and I was judging the week it was entered. So if I remember it correctly, that's a pretty tough one, but we're going to see soon. So what do we have here? Yeah, the level is built around the super leaf mechanic, and unfortunately I'm not super good with it. So you're going to see me die a lot. Hooray, we're slowly making progress, and well, it will take me some time to figure out how to do this. Okay, next try, and closer. And hooray! Now we die up there. Well, this will definitely take some time, but we're also definitely going to beat it. Hooray! So, this part is the trickiest of the stage, if I recall this right. Yeah. 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 Well, I tried this a lot and it took me really a long time until I beat it. I failed and failed and failed, and that's my favorite failure. Hooray, like a pro. But in the end I was able to beat this part. Hooray, progress. So let's see what's on the other side of this pipe. Okay, let's look at the second part of the stage. We've got a P-switch here. What's up there? Okay, here's the leaf. We don't need this currently. But we're going to take damage and take it anyways, because why waste such a good leaf? And then we have to run on top of the munchers. Okay. This looks easier than the first part. I hope it doesn't get brutal. No. Hooray! First part of the level. Okay. There are some Monty Moles and Rocky Wrenches, but we are able to fly around them, and here we take damage. I hope this doesn't matter. No. It looks like the end of the stage. Hooray! We have. Oh my god, no. Wow, I did it again. And we're back here. Well, level is really cool, quite challenging, but this really tough jump at the end really nailed it. Cool stage, thank you for submitting it. Okay, so let's have a look at our second stage. It's called DL64, King Boo's Armada, and it's from Dark Link. Let's see what you got for us, Dark Link. Okay. Ah, we're on a ship, nice. Let's see if there's some stuff hidden up there. This looks really nice. Really nice aesthetics. There's for sure a hidden block up there, I know it. Okay, maybe not. Let's go through the pipe. And we're inside of the ship. Hooray. And we're back inside of the ship. Let's see what we got to do here. We can't go to the right, so let's go to the left. That doesn't seem too hard. Okay, there's a pipe. Oh, there's a P-switch. Well, let's carry this P-switch to the start. I don't know how you feel, but whenever I have to take a P-switch, I always have to carry it to the point where I use it. Because I'm always scared time runs out for me. And what do we have here? Oh, a little secret room. Nice. Nice touch. Okay, let's take a quick coin shower. Oh, that feels awesome. And let's go back to the stage. Ooh, that wasn't that clever. Okay. So, let's go through the next pipe. Okay, we're on top of the ship again. This level looks really cool. I don't want to imagine how long it took him to build this. It's really amazing. I mean, he even made water. Wait. Here, you can have a look at it. And there are even wave effects in the water. I mean, that's amazing. It's really cool. So, where do we go? Well, maybe here's a secret. Here is a secret. Hooray. And we get a small mushroom. Okay. I really need to find out if there are any secrets in. So, let's continue through this pipe. And that's a lot of booze. I guess we need to find a star. Oh, that's pretty cute. The booze inside of the blocks. Haven't seen this. Okay, we could take the door. But we could also do it in a way we are not intended to do it. Hooray. And let's head back. Boohoo massacre. Okay, let's go through the door to the right first. See where this one takes us. This one takes us nowhere, so let's take the pipe. And we're on the ship again. Is a secret here? Let's find out. Okay, we can't go up there. Ah, okay, it's blocked. What's to the left? Nothing. Well, then let's go inside of the ship again. I really like this haunted ship theme. It's really cool. Okay. What's in this questionnaire block? A star. Cool. And it looks like we beat the stage. Cool stage. Thank you for submitting. The stage really looked awesome. That was really cool and it was also fun to play it. That's definitely a star. And wow. Under a minute is the world record. Respect. So the next stage. The search for 6 golden coins by Sandwich. Well, let's find the 6 golden coins. Okay, Captain Todd says, true explorers discover treasures without running or jumping. Well. Well, then let's beat the stage without running or jumping. I want to go inside there. But I'm not able to do it. Well, I'm sure we'll die soon. Probably here. I think there's the first hidden coin. Yes, here it is. So let's find out how we get there. Okay. And I don't think we will survive this. Nope. Okay, well, at least we can find out what's inside there now. Okay, we're underground. And there's the next coin. I hope we don't drop down if we trigger the P-switch. Because if we do, we need to jump. No, we don't. So, we got rid of the beetles and we can get this coin number 2. Cool stage. I really like this Captain Top theme and these you are not allowed to run or jump levels. I really wish Nintendo decided that if you were the Captain Todd amiibo, you can't jump or run. That would just make the stages even cooler. So let's see what we got here. Okay, we're getting some thwomps. Ah, nice. Okay, the thwomps are building bridges for us. The thwomp is slower if he's in a one-way door. Didn't notice. I'm sure there's a coin. Yep. That's the third coin. Hooray. The coins are really clever hidden. I like this. So, what's to the left? Okay. Came from here. Let's go up there. And let's see what we got here. Okay, here we fall down. There's a hidden block. Ah, I see. I know what to do. You guys also already figured it out? I mean, it's not that hard. Hooray, and we got coin number 4. And if we go through this door now, the hidden block will stay on the spot and we are able to get the last coin. No, it's not the last coin. We actually only got 5. So let's see where the coin is hidden that we missed. Okay, let's find the last coin. Whoa, 27 seconds is actually really fast. Retry. Okay, it took me a while, but I figured out where the last coin is hidden. And it's hidden really well. It's inside this pipe. So here we have to solve a small puzzle. We need to get this bomb to the right side of the screen. And we also have to make sure that he isn't ignited, which we failed. Well, I'm sure you got the idea. Really cool stage. I really had a lot of fun searching the coins. Thank you for submitting. And now let's head on to our next stage. It's called He Got the Boot, and it's by Mike. It was tagged Super Expert, and it only has a clear rate of 2%, so I'm already a little bit scared. Okay, this stage starts with a coin shower. That's a really nice touch. And we already took damage. But it looks like we can always get a new mushroom here. This door leads us nowhere. Okay, we can't do anything here. Let's go to the right. Yep. Okay, here's a thwomp dude. He's actually really hard to trigger. Whoops. Okay, I failed. Well, we're back here again, and this time we did it. So let's see what we get. Okay, there's a leaf in this pipe. Oh, and with this leaf we can make progress at the start of the stage, as we can fly now and get up there. So, if I'm able to run fast enough. Hooray. So, what do we have to do here? Okay. I see. We can break these blocks with these beetles. Things got kind of out of control and I failed. I actually found a shortcut. We can damage boost our way up here on top of this swamp. And if we go through this door, we will be here again. So, let's see if I'm able to do it this time. Come on. Yeah, here you are. And that was better. So, it looks like the stage is built around small puzzles that are actually really hard to execute. It's a cool idea. And I shouldn't take 2 hits from a bullet bill. Okay, we've been here. I'm a little bit confused. I see. We need to get to the right of the forms while we are still having the super leaf. So let's do this. It's a little bit timey to. It's a little bit timey to trick. It's a little bit tricky to time it. Hooray! And we're here. Okay, what do we have to do here? Let's figure it out. I see. We can fly up there and. Ah! There's a thwomp, a P-trigger, and a power block. And if we get him triggered, he will make the way free so that we can go through the pipe to the left. Let's see how long it takes me until I'm able to flutter. It's actually not that easy. Yep, we got it. Hooray, we're making progress. So, let's fly up there. Come on, let's fly up there. Hooray. So, what do we have here? Wow, looks like the stage is really big. Looks like we got another puzzle here. Okay. This swamp buddy can't fall down. Oh no. Okay, we're back here again. This actually took me a while. It's not that easy to get here. But, oh my god, this time we're going to do it. There's the checkpoint. Okay. We will make this jump. We're not going to fail. I really want to reach this checkpoint. Yeah! Hooray! Checkpoint. Nice. Okay, I think up there we need this fire flower. And what do we have here? Oh. Wow. That's tough. Wow. Okay, guys. This actually took me half an hour. But here you can see what this part looks like when we beat it. Hooray! That was really hard. So, at first we have to make sure that we get the right timing. And jump over the swamp, let the swamp drop down, jump over the swamp, jump over the swamp, let the swamp drop down, jump over the swamp, swamp down, jump. Hooray! And that was only the first part. So, here we got a small puzzle that was actually really cool. It took me a while to figure it out. We have to throw this P-switch beneath the swamp so that we can grab the power block. And now we have to make our journey back again. Alright, I took damage, that's not good. The timing here is really brutal. And we got the fire flower. Hooray! Okay, now we only need to figure out how to kill this piranha plant. Come on. How do we do this? Ah, okay, well, it worked. So, next part and next puzzle. Okay, let's see what we got here and let's try to figure it out. To the right, that doesn't look too cool. Let's go to the left first. No, we can't progress here. Okay. So, what's to the right? Ah, okay, we need to get here while we're still having the fire flower. Okay, this should be manageable. So, let's try it. Timing here actually also is a little bit tricky. Yes, nice. So, let's kill this bomb and let's figure out what to do next. Here's the leaf. So, we can take this beetle and throw him to the left. And this should do the trick. Hopefully. Let's see. Okay, it looks like we have to follow him. Ooh, that's actually a little bit tricky. Let's do it. Yes, this worked. Okay, next part of the stage. So, what do we have to do here? We can't go through this pipe. We have these beetles, there's swamp. I don't think we can actually break anything with these beetles. Oh, the swamp didn't die. Interesting. What's down there? Oh, I see! That's the beginning of the stage. Wow, that's really complex. Cool! We're now able to go through this pipe and there's a checkpoint. Nice. So... Oh, we're back here now. Interesting, but this time we got a star. Ah, I see. If we kill the Thwomp, we're able to get the power block, and with this power block, we can now go back to this part where we were at the beginning, and once the P-trigger expires, we can get the boots. And then we actually got the boot. Oh boy, I really hope that's the end of the level. I'm a little bit scared. So, we can do this. This doesn't look really easy. Nice. So... little obstacle course at the end, and we finished it! That was a really huge and complex level, but I had a lot of fun beating it, and I have to admit, it really wasn't easy. But really cool stage, and thank you for submitting it! So let's see if we got the world record. Well, close. 3:04, that's pretty good. The last stage is called Cavernous and is from Jonas. Let's see what he has got for us. This stage also looks pretty cool. Nice, I like this. There's a P-trigger and there's a door. And I think if we hit the P-switch, we can reach the door. Is there anything else hidden here? No, I don't think so. Let's go through the door. Okay, what's in the questionnaire block at the top? It's a star. Okay, where do we use a star here? And what does this blooper do here? Funny. Oh, that was bad luck. Wow. Back here again. Oh, that was super stupid. Now we have no star. What do we have to do here? Ah, I see. Okay. If the P-trigger is still active, we can go through the door at the bottom. Is there anything else hidden? Yeah. There's a mushroom. Oh, we took damage and... I don't think that we are now able to go through this door. Is there something hidden? No. Well, looks like we have to suicide. So we're back here again, the P-trigger is still active this time, and now we collect the coins. And then we have time to explore this part of the level. I really wonder where we need the star. I haven't figured out yet. Maybe in the next room? No? Okay, here's another mushroom, and we can go through this pipe. So now we're on the overworld. What's in here? It's another P-switch. Okay, let's take the P-switch with us. So, how could we use this P-switch to make progress? We don't think. No, we can't jump that far. We better don't lose the P-switch. Was there something up there where we could use the P-switch? I don't think so. But we also can't jump here. Now let's see. Well, no. There's also nothing. Oh, I triggered a P-switch. Oops. So... Oh, I see. Of course. The lifts stop once a P-switch is triggered, and now we can make this jump. Ah, that's a nice small puzzle. Okay, we aren't done yet. What do we have here? Okay, here's the checkpoint. What's up there? Oh, there's a hidden feather. Is there anything else? Don't think so. Okay. Ah, I see. With the feather, you get invincible for a second after you land, so I think this makes us able to run through the grandest. Well, no. Oh! Oh. Actually, we could have used the feather to reach the checkpoint immediately. Wow, that was stupid. And now I don't get the feather. Oh god. Are we able to jump over the grinders? I don't think so. Nope. Okay, we're back here, and this time we won't do anything stupid. We'll just touch the checkpoint because I played it already 3 times up to here, and that was definitely not necessary. Okay, here's a 1-up, but I don't care. And let's get up there. Is there anything hidden? Okay. Nope, doesn't seem so. Let's go through this pipe. This stage also looks really big. Looks like this is a really big stage. Let's see where this one takes us. Okay, back to the overworld. Here's the vine, and now we're able to reach this part at the top of the stage. Okay, let's fly a little bit. Hooray! What do we have to do here? We can't go there. Ooh, let's go through this pipe. I don't want to play with this guy. I think we have to hit the note block. Yes. Another piece, which... Where do we need this one? Let's see. Let's go through this door. And here we need it. Excellent. Stage is really big. So, here we can get to this pipe and back to the overworld. There's another star. Let's see where we need this one. Or if we need this one. There's probably a vine hidden above this coin. But we can make this jump. So as well. I hope I don't need this helmet. Because I don't think I can get it anymore. No, it's gone. Well, sadness. We can't go up there. So let's go back through the door. And oh, a Yoshi. That's nice. Okay, let's see where we need the Yoshi. There's another pipe. This stage is really huge. Amazing. So down there, what's in this questionnaire block? I say it's a peace switch. No, it's a mushroom, okay. How do we get through here? Here's the peace switch, all right. Well, I think we try to get the Koopa shell with us. Maybe we will need it later. Oh, there's a vine, interesting. But we can't use a vine with Yoshi. Ah, well, it looks like we don't need the vine. Let's get on the platform. And through the pipe. So, here we are. There's a hidden block. Is there a P-switch in there? No, it's a 1-up. There's nothing. Okay. Stage is really, really beautiful. It's really cool. And... Oh, we're done. Nice. Cool stage. Thank you for submitting it. Had a lot of fun. Thanks to all of you for submitting your stages. I had a lot of fun with all the stages. And we didn't get the world record, but I'll definitely leave a star here. Well, that's it for today. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you soon.